Okay, this is how I made my recent test video.